Let's take a look at the Day 5 recap, brought to you by Team Aquatic Supplies. In the men's 100-meter butterfly, urged on by family and friends and inspired, Joe Bartok powered his way to victory. Oh yeah, he looks strong. Women's 100-meter freestyle, what a story. Julia Wilkinson touched first, but four women qualified for the relay, including Heather McLean, who would join her sister Brittany on the team. It was a great night for the family McLean. In the men's 200-meter backstroke, Tobias Orwell of Toronto came very close to bettering his Canadian record. In the Paralympic 100-meter freestyle, Valerie Grandmaison looked smooth as she was able to hold off Summer Mortimer. In the women's 200-meter breaststroke, two women qualified for London, Tara Van Bylen and Martha McKay, and the pair shared their good fortune. In the women's 800-meter freestyle, it was the last chance for Alexa Komarnycky. She finished second to Savannah King, but it was enough to qualify. Hard work finally rewarded. The Day 5 recap has been brought to you by Team Aquatic Supplies. And six more have written their name on the bus to London. Savannah King, Alexa Komarnycky, Victoria Poon, Heather McLean, Tobias Orwell, and Joe Bartok. Now, of course, we talked about Alexa Komarnycky and her last chance to qualify. She's standing by with Catriona Le May Doan.
Well, Alexa is the newest member of the team. Last night in the 800 meter, a long, grueling race, you touch the end and then you wait. What is your reaction when you find out that you qualified for the team?
Okay, well, I wasn't really sure that what it was. It was 8:33.8, but I didn't know that. I knew it was 8:33. And so then as soon as Chris yelled on the microphone, Alexa is going, I just was so ecstatic. I was so excited. And then my teammates came over and hugged me, Savannah and Brittany, and it was so cute.
Well, here is the end of the race. As you touch the wall, just tell me about that emotions as your teammates come up to you.
I was so happy. They just came over and hugged me, and it was just so awesome because we're such good friends, and I can't wait to spend the whole summer with them.
Well, throughout the week, you had talked about different reactions. You had tweeted your teammates. They had tweeted you back, and yet it was a rough week. I actually have to read all the races you did, the 200 free, the 200 IM, the 400 free, the 400 IM. Through all those races, you didn't qualify. How tough was it for you to keep going?
It was definitely really tough. After the 400 IM, I was on day two. I was ready, just like put up my suit. I was like, I can't do this. And then I took Thursday night off and I just regrouped. I hung out with my mom and we went and saw a movie and we just didn't talk about swimming at all. And I regrouped and I completely refocused myself and I was ready to come back and get her done for the 200 IM and 800 free.
Well, after you'd received the medal and you came off the podium, did it sink in then, perhaps, that you were part of the team? And there, you can see right there the reaction, but did it sink in?
It sunk in right away, and I was just so excited to sign the bus and put my name on that bus beside everybody. And Heather's reaction after her 100 freestyle with Brittany, with their hugging, because those two girls are my little sisters. I've called them my sisters for so long, and I'm so excited for all three of us. We're gonna have so much fun this summer.
Well, looking at today, it's a very special day, the anniversary of your grandfather's passing, and you have said that you made the Olympic Games for him. These are your second games, but these ones were for him. How important was that support for you?
It was definitely really important because after the 2008 Olympics, he didn't come to Beijing with me, but he said, I'm coming to 2012, Alexa, I'm coming to 2012. We're gonna come to Montreal, we're gonna come watch you make a team, and I'm gonna go to London with you. And when he died last year, it was I just wanted to swim for him, and I know he's happy with that.
Well, a lot of people are happy. Congratulations, and we're getting ready for the final day. Congrats on making the team.
Thank you very much.
All right, Rob, back to you.
What a great story, and the fact that she was able to get it on her last chance is remarkable. Now, You got to get ready for speed because this won't take long, as they say. Women's 50-meter freestyle, the start.